We're going to stay in southern Indiana and talk about this guy here. So if you look closely, kind of on the top of your screen, 64 westbound is now closed. This is as you're approaching the Sherman Minton Bridge. So a big reminder for our southern Indiana drivers, especially for your evening commute. 64 West will be closed for 3 days, starting this morning until Friday, May 26th. Then a quick reminder, it's then going to be closed for 6 days, next Tuesday until Monday, June 5th.